And that, my brothers and sisters, gives us even more consolation and hope that we have a high priest who was passed through the heavens, who knows everything about our human nature. And in his sacred humanity, he's taken all of that with him to the cross and has risen and ascended to the Father. But the resolution that we need to hold fast to is that we have this great high priest that we need to go to him. We can only go to him if we do so in humility. That we recognize, as in the words of the Gospel today, St. Mark, that our Lord came for the sick, for sinners. The moment that we personally and collectively believe that we are not sinners and that we are not in need of a doctor, we lack humility. And therefore, we cannot go to the high priest and really gain everything we need and that he gives us. It's only with humility that we recognize that we are sick. Our souls are sick. We need his constant medication and grace. But just like it takes humility to call the doctor, to call the pharmacist and to renew our prescription, to drive to Rite Aid or CVS, CVS, wherever we're going to go, we always find excuses. Well, I can wait till tomorrow. It's not that bad. I can do it later on. It's okay. I can go another day without this medication. It costs too much money. All these excuses are similar to what we do in our life of grace. We lack humility. We need to go look at that cross. Look up that cross and see that God-man, our high priest. He knows everything about us. He knows our weaknesses. He knows how difficult it is for us. And all he wants us to do is turn to him in humility, recognize that we are sinners, and in so doing, his word, which is living, can be effective in our daily lives. Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world. Happy are those who are called to his supper.
Lord, I am not worthy to receive you, but only say a word, and thou shalt be healed. lost one.